Leadership is taking charge. It is allowing yourself to be a vessel for something important. It is serving the community, the cause, the event that you're organizing. I think I would be kinder to myself. I'm very self-critical. Some things will go wrong, and that's okay. It doesn't take away from the core of what you're doing. I think our society makes us so casual sometimes. Our generation makes us really casual, like it's cool not to care. And that's simply not true. Keep caring about things. Do not get caught up in your own idea of what you think is important. I firmly believe leadership is as much about serving as it is about leading and taking control. You're not everything and you can't do it alone. So don't get caught up in your own ideas. Don't get caught up in your own ego. You need people. The most important thing is to remember your goal. Remember what it is that you've set out to do.